I see you've kept busy. What are those target dummies for?
This. Thought you'd need the practice.
Where in the pits did you find a musket?
Bandit. Tried to mug me when I was going through the back roads. You haven't used one of those in a while, have you?
Been up close and personal for too long, I guess.
Then you're long past due for a refresher. Right. I'm ready, musket. Take aim. That's it.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Give it a couple more tries, just to be sure. That's my girl. That should do it. Got something else for you, too. Before I forget, here's a breaching barrel. I never have enough of those.
What would I ever do without you, Baz?
Learn to climb, for one.
Pity me. My legs are killing me. Cover for me while I lay down, will ya?
No more left. finally, some respite.
I've got a bad feeling about this place. Stay on your...
must have hurt.
What's this then? Let's try the coffee shop. Maybe the Forge Master's there.
Leaving so soon?
Forge Master Young. Bas sent me.
The old hound's still alive. And whining for favors. I've been run out of my home by knights and wrangled by bandits for a month, Sapper. If you aren't here to help, I've no use for you.
We just need a way to get into Writ, Forge Master.
Well, good luck with that.
She could prove her worth yet. Over here. I might have something that could help you change the Forge Master's mind. Maybe lift his spirits, too. He certainly needs that.
Go on, good host. I'm all ears.
I might have something that could help you change the Forge Master's mind.
Go on, good host. I'm all in.
The Forge Master has called Mudfish home forever. But
I'm not much of a craftsman.
There's a local carpenter that needs some help. I'm sure she'll find some use for you. Stay safe out there.
Just what I needed. Thank you.
The Forge Master's a hard one, isn't he? Lost everything. And I haven't seen him...
You're the one that drove the bandits away, aren't you? First bit of peace we've had in weeks.
Just doing my part?
Nonsense! You gave us back our home! All that's left of those bandits are their stinking banners. Can't stand to look at them.
I can help with that.
You will? Let me point them out for you. Save you some time.
that what you wanted? To be safe? We're safe now, Edith.
You said that about the...
I don't understand. Three Peaks is a shambles. Why won't these people leave? But it's not safe.
Then you make it safe. Fight with everything you've got to protect it. What do gods do?
We walk away.
Are you with the Coalition? Any news from Dawn?
Looks like you're a natural. Is that a
riddance to bad rides?
We should give the carpenter the good news.
I'll send you. To get more powder.
Feeling pretty good. Let's get this over with.
Do you play, Sibbo?
Mercy for you. It means a lot to us. A job well done requires a proper reward. You know, thugs like those bandits like to put up their banners. I'm sure the people would appreciate you taking them down wherever you find them.
I'll keep an eye out. Let's hope that changes the Forge Master's mind. Ah!
be a deer and wipe your feet before.
So you're not all talk. And that's a good sign.
All we need is a way to get into Rit, Forgemaster. Then we'll be out of your hair.
You did all this just to throw your life away. The peaks have gone mad, and Rit's the reason for it. If you go in there, the best you can hope for is a mock trial and a hanging.
They'll have to catch me first.
Is that so? There's a sulfur miner's town upriver called Whitebridge. Except some awful thing from below has burst into the hamlet. The coward knights won't stand up to it.
Well, I'm not a knight, Forgemaster. And I'm certainly not a coward. We'll take care of it.
Otherwise, don't bother me.
He'll win it again.
I'd give those bastard bandits what for if it...
Shouldn't have volunteered. Do you have any idea what you're going up against?
No, but it's got you quaking.
A revenant feeds from the magic of the great below itself. It enslaves the dead and corrupts everything around it. We should find another way into the city.
We can give it like a trial run. If we can kill one of those things, we can take on Rum.
You'd risk your life for a measure of strength.
Only way to be sure. I'll cherish this.
Thank you.
never get there.
Another one dealt with. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Again, we've run well on us.
Walking.
I'm bored. Care for some sebo?
Anything worthwhile?
One good deed deserves another. This thing.
A shrine to a forgotten god. We shouldn't go.
Something's wrong.
What?
Fort wall's broken from the outside in. No sentries.
Which means...
Be ready for anything.
You picked the wrong fight.
Look like an invasion. They probably aren't even part of Ramuha's plan.
What am I gonna do, Enki? How am I gonna fix this?
might prove useful.
That huge floating thing. What is that?
It's the crown of a Revenant's lair. This one probably broke out of the grate below, trailing the rest of the gods.